Nicky killed by Donkey Kong. That's how it always went. And now, here we are. Final boss. King K. Rool. Gangplank Galleon. Natchy style.
More like King K. Jerk.
No, I don't need lives. The only reason there was a problem is because I had zero lives last time I fought him. I know his tricks now. You know, until phase two at least. I mean, phase three. Because here's phase two. No, no, no! Wrong button! Oh, God. Coming back. Easy peasy. Credits. The K. Everything the K. The end? Well, that's phase three. I guess I forgot about that. I was kidding when I said there's a phase three before. No, it's okay. It's funnier if I experience it that way. Yeah. I should have remembered that. No, it's better without the warning. It's organic, you know. I was like, this doesn't make sense. This is not listing people. It's saying that enemies made the game. But. And it said the end of the fucking question mark. That really should have been. Yeah, I'm just dumb. Oh. For phase three. Well, at least this time he just gets up. Oh, damn it! So he just hops over and throws his thing. Can't lose Diddy on phase one, dude. Can't learn phase three if you lose Diddy on phase one. Thank you. Yes, sir. Which means it's almost time for Donkey Kong Country 2. I had to look up two secrets because you weren't here, dude, and they both involved just randomly falling into pits, basically. Now I'm a true coward. Short hops. Oh, yeah, I'll probably play the second one after. Diddy Kong, I did. I love the third one. I mean, fucking, what's his name? The baby. That's a Diddy Kong. God, I'm dumb. Dinky Kong. Kitty Kong. That's it. Dinky Kong. What the fuck is that? You didn't like the third one, Mike? Sounds like you're a coward, bud. Yeah, same. I've met a Danky Kang I don't enjoy. Oh. Fucking A. Two is real good. Oh, it's more short hops. Oh no! I didn't save it, did I? After I killed what's his tits. No! He's dead! He's dead! House down, population you, bro. Yeah, that was a real Dragon Ball Z finish there. Let's pop a quick save real quick. Just a quick save. Nope. Nope. Oh, I guess I have to go to fucking... Alright. Here we go. Genkei rule. Definitely my first attempts. Definitely haven't been a bunch of issues involving me getting game overs if you have saved it. What's weird is it said 100% before I killed that last boss, too. So I guess 100% just doesn't include bosses. Should have just projected it on the screen, being like, 100%ed it. Nice game. Does it give you like 110% or something? I kind of remember it being some goofy shit like that. Ah! Oh, yep. Yep. Oh, maybe. Yeah. Could just be measuring sequence. Alright, time for the end credits. Oh, wait a minute. Everything's with a K. Those are monster names. This is the first time I've seen this. The end? Yeah, it's pretty neat. Ah! You're a dick, King K. Rool. The real big banana. Who'd have thought a young whippersnapper like you? Could have beaten that bunch of no good gremlins. You made an old man proud. Oh, Cranky, I love you. What's in my hoard? You're nearly as good as I used to be. Those are gonna rot in like a day. The bad guys. Naughties. Neckies. Ermies. I think it's the zingers. Not zingies. Slippies. Slippers. Mankey Kong. Mini Nikki. A bunch of cuties. The aquatic bad guys. Bite size. Croctopus. Chomps Jr. Chomps. This was a Chomps Jr. Clambo. Squidge. Gremlins. I thought we did the bad guys. Critters. Clumps. Crash. That's just a critter in a car. Claptrap. Rock crop. Crusher. The Bow
corpses. Very naughty. Master Necky. Queen Bee. Really naughty, come on. Dumb drum. Master Necky Senior. Okay, I do like that. King K. Rule. All the good fellows. Ladies. Rambi. I don't really bad remembering the animal names. Espresso, yeah, I did not remember that was his name. Ingar. And Winky. I guess I just didn't remember the ostrich name. Squawks! Dacals. Is it my turn here? Funky Kong. Andy Kong. Cranky Kong. Diddy Kong. Danky Kang. Bonk. He just gave a concussion for a mild prank. Look how confused he is. Man, did this using one line. It's funny because top speedrunner is really to have done it like half an hour. It's crazy. Oh boy. Bayless. All sorts of rhyming people made this game. Three people made all this beautiful music and sounds. Dope. Yeah, love this game. How you doing, Sebula? Stampers. Stamper bros. I thought the credits were shorter. Rather faster. Just waiting for them to see if there's any kind of post-credit stuff. Oh, okay, I guess it just ends. Well, that was Donkey Kong 1, everyone.